We're learning more about an incident in southwest Wichita. Police were called to the area of 32nd and Kessler for a report of an accidental shooting. This all happening yesterday evening. Police say a 5-year-old accidentally shot himself in the face with a flare gun while inside of a vehicle. The child suffered a head injury as well as burns, and they were taken to the hospital with critical injuries. He is expected to survive.